What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to quickly fix the issue when Chrome is opening up your PDF files instead of your Adobe Reader application or any other application you wish to use. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After converting a file into or after downloading a PDF file to your system, you used to see an Adobe Reader icon for your PDF files, and now that this icon has been replaced by the Google Chrome icon, the file will open up in your browser. You can quickly change this by right-clicking the icon and selecting Properties. In the General tab, you can see the Opens With option, which is set to Google Chrome. Click on Change, and then you will be presented with a list of apps that can open the PDF file by default. This could be your web browser, Adobe Reader, or Word for example. Select your preferred application and you should be done. Now, for a permanent fix for all future PDF files and other file types, you should make use of your Windows settings. Open up your Windows settings. Search for Choose a default app for each type of file. Alternatively, navigate to the Apps section, Default Apps, and then click on Choose Defaults by File Type. From here, search for PDF and you should be presented with the current default application chosen to open up PDF files on your system. Click on it and then you can choose the correct application. In case these options are not available to you, then make sure that your Windows version is up to date. Under Windows Update, click on Check for Updates, and after downloading the latest update, make sure to restart your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.